Today we're going to be going over another aspect available to us on the 1280 indicator via the remote access feature. So what we have here is the 1280 truck weigh-in, weigh-out program. So what we can do is we can have our truck drive onto the scale. Now that our truck is on the scale, we can actually weigh this truck in without anybody physically touching the indicator. So we'll go ahead and hit the weigh in button. We'll type in our truck ID of 123 and click the done button. Now it does state that the weigh in is complete, so we will exit the scale. Now to verify that our truck went in there, we can check the inbound trucks. As you can see here, my truck number of 123 is inbound. It had an inbound weight of 15,000 pounds, and it was weighed in at 3:17 p.m. on April 23rd of 2020. So now that we've verified that our truck was in the inbound database, we can exit. At this point, the truck driver comes back and drives back onto the scale with a full load. I will hit the weigh out, and once again, I will type in an ID of 123 and hit the done button. At this point, our weigh-out is complete. We were able to perform this entire transaction from our office without anybody needing to physically touch the indicator.